Crocodiles used to be fast-growing, land-living predators that ate dinosaurs. Now they're slow-moving, slow-growing swamp dwellers that eat fish. What happened? Scientists are not sure, but they're working on it. Subscribe for more.